Good morning, children. How was your Diwali vacation? Did you enjoy? Yes. In this video, we are going to learn English topic these and those. Before the vacation, we learned about this and that. Is it right? Today, we are going to learn these and those. What is the meaning of these? When we point towards many things that are near us, we use the word these. When we point towards many things that are near us, we use the word these. When we point towards one thing that are near us, we use the word this. Clearly listen. When we point towards one thing that near us, hamare paas, we use the word this. When we point towards many things, more than one that are near us, we use the word these. We use the word these. When we point to many things that are away from us, we use the word those. Did you got it? When we point to many things that are away from us, we use the word those. Those are markers. When we point to one thing that are away from us, we use the word that. दूर में एक thing है, एक object है, वो हमसे बहुत दूर है. That time we will use the word that. बहुत सारा things है, बहुत सारा objects है, वो हमसे बहुत दूर है. That time we use the word those. One thing हमारे पास है, उसको हम क्या बोलेंगे? This. बहुत सारे चीजें हम more than one things that near us, we use these. एक object that near far from us that will be far away from us, but many things are there. That time we use those. But एक ही चीज है, एक ही thing, वो हमसे बहुत दूर में रहेगा तो we will use that. We already learned this and that. This and that we are using for singular word, singular. And these and those we are using for many things, plural. You don't know singular, what is the meaning of singular and plural? Singular means single, one. Plural means more than one. Did you got it? Okay. Now, everyone open the page number 75 of your literacy skill sheet book. What is this, children? These are cows. Because here more than one cow that is close to girl. That is the why she is pointing the cows and says, these are cows. Cows are near to girl. And now these are bananas. But these bananas are close to her. Yes, that's why she is saying, these are banana. Banana is close to the girl. That's why, but ek se jada hai. That's why she's using these are. Aur ek baat hai children, I forgot to say.
सिंगुलर में हम लोग दिस इज अ कौ बोलते हैं, दिस इज अ कौ। इन प्लूरल एक से ज्यादा रहेगा तो दीज आर कौस, एंड सिंगुलर में दिस इज अ बनाना, बट इन प्लूरल दीज आर बनानास। प्लूरल में यस डालना पड़ता है। ओके बेबीज, वन एंड मेनी में वी ऑलरेडी लर्न, वन रहेगा तो यस नहीं डालना है, मेनी रहेगा तो यस डालना। डिड यू गॉट इट? यस। एंड नाउ बॉक्सेस, व्हाट इज दिस? दीज आर बॉक्सेस। द बॉक्सेस आर फार अवे फ्रॉम द गर्ल, द बॉक्सेस आर फार अवे फ्रॉम द गर्ल। दैट्स वाई वी यू शी इज यूजिंग द शी इज पॉइंटिंग द बॉक्स एंड सेज दोज आर बॉक्सेस, बिकॉज बॉक्सेस आर फार अवे टू हर। एंड नाउ बेल्स, दोज बेल्स आर फार अवे टू हर। बेल बहुत दूर में है, दैट्स वाई शी इज शोइंग पॉइंटिंग एट द बेल्स एंड से those are bells, because more than one, that's why those are bells. And next, circle the right word, these or those. See, cows are here, the girl is here, these are cows. Cows are close to her or far away? The cows are far away to her, that's why those are cows. Circle the right word. Those are cows. Is it right? Wrong wala these, because these isko close nahi hai, dur mein hai. Next, dogs are near to the boy. We will use these or those? Yes, these are dogs. These are dogs, because the dogs are close to the boy. And now, these are eagles. The eagles are far away from the boy. The eagles are, those are eagles or these are eagles? Those are eagles, because eagles are far away from the boy. And next one, fill in the blanks and complete the sentences. Clouds, the clouds are near to boy or far away from him? Far away from him. That's why we use far. दूर मेरे को तो क्या बोलना है? Those are rocks. What is the mean spelling of those? THOSE. Those are rocks. So, trace the these words. And now cloud. Oh, sorry. Sorry, beta, hear these. These are rocks. Rocks are close to him. Sorry, logs are close to him. That's why we use these are rocks. These are rocks, because rocks are close to him. These are rocks. And here clouds. Clouds are far away from the him. That's why we use those are clouds. Those are clouds, because clouds are far away from the him. From him. Next page. Look at the picture and tick the correct sentence. The pointing at the caps. Those are caps or these are caps? Those are caps. Yes, correct, because the caps are far away from the point. Those are caps. And then keys. Keys are near to point hand. Yes, that's why these are keys. Tick the correct options are given. These are keys, those are keys. Now, nuts. Nuts are, these are nuts or those are nuts? These are nuts, because nuts are close to the hand. Now, what is it? Butterfly. Butterfly are far away or close? Far away from the hand. That's why those are butterfly. Now, you tell me, children. Stones. What is these? Stones. Those are stones or these are stones? Yes, very good. Those are stones because stones are far away from the hand.
We learn more about these and those. Okay, baby? Come on. Everyone, look at the board. What is these, children? Children, एक बात या मैंने आपको बताई थी इन एट द टाइम ऑफ दिस एंड दैट दिस साइड में रहेगा तो दिस यूज करना दिस साइड में रहेगा तो दोज दिस में वन रहेगा दिस में मोर देन वन रहेगा दैट में वन रहेगा दोज में मोर देन वन रहेगा इन द बुक एंड इन द एग्जाम पेपर वी विल गिव मोर देन वन वन इस तरफ रहेगा तो दोज यूज करना मोर देन वन दिस तरफ रहेगा तो दिस यूज करना एक रहेगा तो दिस एक से ज्यादा है तो दिस एक रहेगा तो दैट एक से ज्यादा है तो दोस्त नाउ व्हाट इज दिस चिल्ड्रन यस वेरी गुड स्टार्स दीज आर स्टार्स और दोज आर स्टार्स यस दीज आर स्टार्स बिकॉज स्टार्स आर मेनी स्टार्स आर हियर एंड मोर देन वन टी H E S E. First, you learn the spelling of T H E S E. These के साथ हमेशा R आता है. These are get are. These are stars. S T A R S and then end of the sentence full stop. These are stars. These are stars because these stars are close to me. Did you got it? Now those are stars because those stars are far away from me. Those are stars. What is the spelling of those? T H O S E. What is the spelling of those? T H O S E. Those are stars. R. What is the spelling of R? Gap. Leave the gap. A R E R. Those are stars. What gap? S T A R S. Stars. Those are stars. These are stars. Those are stars. These are stars. Those are stars. Now come to the cats. One rahega to this is a cat. More than one rahega to these are cats. Okay. What is the spelling of these children? Yes. T H E S E. These are gap. What is the spelling of R? A R E R. These are cats. What is the spelling of cats? Yes. K A T S. Cats. Though these are cats. And then now those are bats. Very good. What is the spelling of those? T H O S E. Those gap A R E. Those are bats. B A T S. Those are bats. Again, one more time. These are stars. Those are stars. These are cats. Those are bats. you got it, children? Many things that close to us, we use the word these. Many things that one far away from us, that time we use the word those. Okay? One thing हमारे पास रहेगा तो this. एक से ज्यादा रहेगा तो हमारे पास these. One thing दूर में रहेगा तो that. एक से ज्यादा रहेगा तो दूर में those. Did you got it? Okay. Now everyone learn and practice at home and complete the pages of literacy skill sheet book. Okay. Bye baby. Love you. Keep smiling.